I think it's important that every American knows who this person is and what she's done. Sister of Kim Jong-un is a central pillar of the most tyrannical and oppressive regime on the planet. So for all those in the media who think I should have stood and cheered with the North Koreans, I say, the United States of America doesn't stand with murderous dictatorships. We stand up to murderous dictatorships.